I'm Ryan Clark. I'm a geologist with the Iowa Geological Survey. What the Iowa Geological Survey is a collection of scientists that are meant to help collect, study, and disseminate any geologic information that we've got for the state of Iowa. Iowa's a groundwater-rich state. More than 80% of Iowans get their water from underground sources. So understanding the geological materials that house that water leads us to a better understanding of how can we find better quality water, how can we make that water last longer. You picture this rock unit, 100 feet thick, extending for miles and miles in all directions. This holds a lot of water. The majority of the samples that we have are from water wells, and those are drilled using what's called a tricone drill bit. It grinds the rocks up into little tiny chips. The chip samples, because it's just literally a handful of rock chips, we keep those in bags that represent typically a 5-foot interval. Then they actually will drill what we call a core, and that's a hollowed out drill barrel that yields a solid cylinder of rock core. The core samples always show up in a box. They can fit 10 feet of solid core into one box in 2-foot sections. What we do with the well samples, once we get them, a geologist like myself will actually look through each one of those bags under a plain light microscope. And from that, we make a graphical representation, what we call a strip log. And that denotes what the different rock samples are that we saw. Did we see limestone? Did we see shale, sandstone? In Iowa, we have some of the most unique geological settings in the mid-continent of North America. That makes it the most interesting, just the pure fact that we have all of this information that you couldn't otherwise get in the state of Iowa.